just me or are the guys at PowerPop just sending us junk?
You're just not getting it. They've got different polymers over there with different characteristics. We go traits into polymers here, but over there they splice them in. Does that make sense?
Don't get too smart, buddy. Or, well, I didn't see that on Kaku's Taurus Est, you know?
Yeah, I hear ya. Oh, crap. I keep turning my chirper on with my elbow by mistake. I have to get rid of that function in the next update.
What a goddamn clusterfuck.
Greetings, Valentin Demyanovich.
Who? Me?
The computer mistook you for the head of this laboratory.
Reminder, it is time for you to take your blood pressure medication. Playing an excerpt from an automated recording of your last work shift.
Yes, it's much better. Opera is doing wonders for me. Definitely. So, on with my life. Day 783. Yes.
Yeah, the handle's attached.
It was extremely difficult for me not to pay any attention to this circle of life, as they call it. But then I realized there's something in the art form. Circle of life.
Hope I didn't get anything mixed up.
Why did they invent a name for superior thing that propaganda increases productivity? So to them, their employees are nothing but mindless swine, like these animals. Well, this isn't killing, it's just maintaining a circle of life. You know what, Oliver? Even if we're just swine, who gave us the right to mistreat the other swine, right? I'm awfully sorry for you. I truly am. God knows it's true. You died a hero's death. I'm even thinking about building a memorial. I promise I will. Sometimes I think, when put to classical music, the convulsions themselves become a kind of dance of death. After all, new pigs.
Did I just kill all of them?
It's standard to the manufacturing process. It's where the polymer's organic components come from.
Where'd they all go then?
To the algae workshop. To undergo polymeric synthesis.
I don't even want to know. It's huge. I've never seen so many planners in one place before.
This is where they grow the plants that will be used to terraform the Moon, Mars, and Venus.
But right now it's not working for shit. We need to find the control panel.
As its name implies, the germination workshop is concerned with growing, controlling, and observing young plants. Facility scientists do not have the luxury of waiting days for experimental seeds to sprout or to monitor the growth of fruits. This is where the new polymer-based fertilizer and the Boreas weather simulation system come into play. Combined, they cut the in some cases within less than a day.
Comrade Babylon, The graduate students have come up with a new pastime. They're playing tic-tac-toe on the breeding beds. One of them plants corn, and the other plants tomatoes. And they go back and forth like that. I was going to chew them out, but then I realized it's actually a decent little game. It's like a whole new kind of chess. What do you think about opening an agricultural gaming club?
Shit. nothing but dead bodies.
There's a power activation laser relay on the wall.
Okay, I can deal with that. But I will never get used to this shit. There we go. So how do I fill the canister?
The canister fills with cryopolymer automatically. We just need to wait.
That sounds a little too easy. Looks like we've got company. I knew there was no way we could just wait patiently for this thing.
Major Nechayev. Successfully filled with cryopolymer.
You don't say. Finally.
Data saved. Attention, employees. Access to the pesticide workshop is now available.
Let's get the hell out of here.
So, what will it be, Major? What?
I sure love these goddamn canisters of yours. You guys never get sick of shoving them into things.
Well, it's a tradition.
Yeah, well, maybe you should think about reevaluating your traditions. If I see one more canister...
Find this facility so depressing.
It sure is. Why? Is there a more cheerful place somewhere?
Of course there is, handsome. Anywhere I can tie up disgusting, horny creeps will do for me.
You're seriously fucked in the head, lady.
Oh, honey, it's the ones with tendrils sprouting out of their heads that are seriously fucked. Not me.
So, you didn't like it here because there weren't enough people?
There are never enough. I'm so bored. You are a breath of fresh air, handsome. Answer me, hard and often.
Oh, fuck.
I was so racked by doubt about the usefulness of science.
Started.
did you hear that?
I hear everything you hear, Major.
So, what do you think?
Crispy critters!
Quiet, damn it! There's something dangerous up ahead. And that's my fucking line.
Indeed. But we still need to get that canister of pesticide polymer.